Hi, I'm Alex Buske, and you're watching Street Vibes. Why do people tattoo their bodies?
It's a form of fashion, because most people out there nowadays, they follow friends. Let's say it's a tattoo representative of a family member passed away. It represents the person who put a tattoo to show like their mother or father passed away.
For me, I say tattoo was from the beginning, when fishermen used to go out to sea and they lose their family and things, and they used to represent that they who have the tattoo, that's their family. So that's how I see it. But right now it comes like a fashion now. But tattoo is always there. Tattoo is not nothing bad.
You can just get it up for you. Just like that. Capiche for you, noisy for you, etc. I have a person, I have a point here for the people, for the people. Café bagay comme ça, gâter là pour yo. Ma ça côté au pense idée ça là qu'a fait ça. Moi pas ça jamais mettre sans là pour moi. Because ça gâter là pour. Ça pas bon. Ça pas bon. Les boutiers, il va ça sortir.
People look at it as style and they see other people is doing it, but I'm going to tell you the truth. What the Bible tell you is the mark of the beast. 666. The Bible say you must supposed to tamper your body. You were supposed to keep your body holy.
I don't have no idea, because since I was a younger guy, I always heard my mother said tattoo is a thing that could describe you or make the feds and them find you anyway. But I don't know. I think it's a styling that just come up. And everybody want to wear a tattoo. And sometimes they have no money to wear too, you know, man. But they have tattoo all over them.
I wouldn't know, because I don't have any tattoos. No, I wouldn't.
Well, there you have it. You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Street. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.